speaking of that, let's head to the other room.
Let's get rave-ish.
I got to find some good rave.
That's not it.
That's not it. Let's try this one.
That's not it.
There he is. He's Raven. He's a husky. That gives him a name, I guess.
He's lost his mind. There he is.
And his amazing light-up penises.
We are all stoked to have you on the show. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you, Raver.
Very cool, and thank you for mauling EB earlier.
Yep. Here's a question. Can you rave all night long without stopping? That's impressive.
That's awesome.
We are looking at some subservient questions.
Michael is wanting Raver Husky to clap his paws.
Clap your paws.
Everybody clap your paws.
Well, get over it. We'd used it. Now show us your paws. Show us your paws. Hands and feet.
Show us your feet.
There you go.
Boring feet.
Boring paws.
As Wild Wolf would say, he's it. Wild Wolf's actually online tonight.
Hey, Wild Wolf's watching?
No, he's online. Hold on, I'm going to ask him to jump.
He's going
to
get slammed. He hates being online because he gets flooded with people. All right, shake your tail from Wild Bill TX.
Okay, and from anonymous member of the audience, lose your harness. Oh.
You cannot lose your harness. It is permanent.
He's probably got to tow an ambulance or something.
Have you ever saved a life there, Husky? Raver Husky? Saved a life with your harness skills? Not yet? Have you taken a life? No, he has not.
Have you brought something to life?
Okay, Tejo says, pretend you're Richard Simmons.
Pretend you're Richard Simmons.
Come on, girls! Work it! One, two, three. That's right. Okay, come on. Oh, come on, ladies. You can do better than that, you fat slobs. Do it.
All right. Caroline is asking for the old standards. She wants to see him do the time warp. Do we want to do it later?
How about we do it never?
Let's just kill it.
We'll just never do that again. It takes too long to get going.
And it doesn't break my heart if we don't see it.
And it just turns into music requests after that.
Furlock wants you to make rainbows with your paws.
There you go. Cool. Wow, they look so real and colorful. I can slide right down to them. Well, okay, since we're there,
do the time warp.
Just a jump to the left.
Jump to the left.
Boing.
And then a step to the right.
He's too young for Rocky Horror.
He
can't hear it.
He doesn't know. Have you ever seen Rocky Horror Picture Show?
Oh,
that explains a lot. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, he's too young for that.
Cyber Lupus says, give Mutt a big kiss. Hold on, let me get in there. Okay, here comes Mutt.
Boom.
And give me a big kiss. It's puppy love. There
we
go.
We must see it on camera.
Hey, no tongue. Thanks.
Wild Bill says, whiz on Yappy's couch.
Whiz on Yappy's couch.
I wouldn't do that in front of Bandit.
Well, guess what? He's sleeping on that couch tonight.
Who, Bandit?
No, Rave.
Oh, screw. What's his own? It's like, he just marked his territory. That's all.
It's his
couch now. Now he's comfortable there.
Skippy Fox says, pat your head and give yourself tummy rubs.
Pat your head, tummy rubs.
Very good. K.I. Wynn says, act like Captain Jack Sparrow.
Means you got to be drunk.
Where's the rum? The rum gone.
Matt,
I've got the job dirt.
Matt Husky says, Ray, bury the foxes under the couch cushion.
Bury them. Bury them. Bury them. Bury them.
Hey, he freed that fox. Squished.
There you go. Foxes like being sat on, don't they?
They do.
Okay, Wreck-A-Wolf says, beg while having a glow stick in your mouth.
I'll put a glow stick in your mouth and beg. Okay.
Hold on. Okay, we're going to get it.
Let's get one.
Oh.
Those are cool glow sticks.
Those are Yappy's glow sticks. There you go.
Cool.
He dropped it.
He's begging for more glow sticks.
There he goes.